solve the worst problem in town. You take her away and you make her lie down. Lock her up tight in that room down the hall. There's quite a few people that I've got to call.
Hello, James. Feeling better?
Get Maisie's parents on the end of the line. I need them here quickly while there's still time.
I don't know what the fuck.
Goodness to Betsy, I'll catch the next bus.